Massive thank you to everyone that watched this video, and a big shout out to all of the developers that put effort into the Karamja update, because it looks amazing.